Welcome to clickmyproject.com.
Our project title is Secure Mac, Securing the Wireless Medium Access Control Against Insider Denial of Service Attacks.
Now we are going to discuss about the abstract of our project. Our project abstract is Wireless Network Dynamically Allocates the Channel Resource, Improving the Spectral Efficiency and to Avoid the Collision. Has it a user cooperating with each other using the medium access control, that is a MAC protocol. However, the MAC assumes the user compliance and can be determined when the user misbehaves. An attacker who compromised the network can launch a more deviations in denial of services attacks than the network outsider by sending the exclusive reservation request to the waistband by listening to the control messages and contacting the power efficient jamming by falsifying the information to manipulating the network control and so on. We build a secure MAC to defend the against such a insider threats while retaining the benefits of cooperation between the cooperative users. Secure MAC is comprised of four components: channelization to preventing the extensive reservation and randomized to want reactive targeted jamming, coordinated to counter the control messages about jamming and reserving the overserved and the unreserved spectrum and power attributes to determining each node's contribute to the received power. The theoretical analysis and the implementation evaluating the superior performance over the previous approaches while either the ignoring the security issues or giving up the benefits of a cooperative when they under the attacker by disabling the user. Coordinate such as an NAS equipment in realistic scenario, our secure MAC implementation outperforming such as a scheme of 76 to 159%.
Now we are going to discuss a flow diagram of our project. First one is a network formation. In this network formation model, we deploying the 50 static nodes. And the static nodes have a source and the destination and the intermediate node and attacker node, etc. Next one is an energy calculation model. In that model, we are calculating the each node energy in the network. So, if I give the initial energy for 1000 seconds, the energy value is reduced based upon the request and the response of each node and the each node's communication. Next one is a request message. If I declare the source and destination, means first the source node sends the request message to each neighbor node. Finding the neighbor discovery in this model. So in that neighbor discovery, that neighbor table containing the each node x-axis and the y-axis, that is the position of each node and the distance between the two nodes. For example, source node and the neighbor node. Next one is use secure data communication. In here we check whether the source node communication is secure or not. If it is secure, means since the routing path detection. If secure communication is not possible, means it will not allow for a communication, it will be denoted as an attacker node. In the routing path, finding the optimal path between the source and the destination. Now the communication is forwarded to the optimal path, source and the destination is secure communication. Finally, we are calculating the performance analysis. In the performance analysis, we have finding the packet delivery ratio, throughput delay and network lifetime and the energy consumption. Now we are going to discuss about output of our project. First, open the terminal window. Now we are going to change the root directory into code folder. So type cd space code here. Now change directory root into code. Then now I am going to run the main file. So type ns.main.tcl. This command is used to run our main.tcl file. Here I deploying the 50 static sensor nodes. And then each node is secured. In this project, we are using the secure hashing algorithm for encryption and the decryption process. This is NAM console. And this is out.nam window. This out.nam window is represents our simulation output. This is play forward button and this is stop button. Now I am clicking the play forward button.
Now the project is run. Here I deploying 50 sensors node in static. Then 6 and the 14th node is a source and the receiver, sender and the receiver. Now the 6 nodes start routing messages to in the network. So 6 request to the 5 node and a response message to the 5 to 6. Then the communication is start. In that communication, our security algorithm is detecting some attacker in the network. So changing the alternative communication path. So 6 to 3rd. In this process, we send the communication to each node. Here is an attacker, so the packet will drop. Now the optimal path is 6 to 3, 3 to 22, 20 to 4 and 17, 14 to 15 and 15 to 40. Now the communication is sent. Now I am going to run graph. This is our readme file. The following command is useful to run our project. So next one is a graph. So type xgraph space delay.txt. This command is used to run our delay of our network. This is delay graph. Next one is xgraph space thr.xg. This command is used to run our throughput of our project. This command is used to run our packet drop of the network. This is total drop packet values. So our project output is completed. Thank you for listening. Our demo is completed. Thank you.